high-grade marijuana suspected to have been smuggled from neighboring Laos and destined for Phuket. Nong Khai Marine Police, Provincial Police, Immigration Officials, Border Patrol Police Unit 245, and the Mekong Riverine Unit set up a combined task force and worked on a tip-off to arrest the drug smuggling suspects at a village in Wat Tat sub-district in the capital district. During the operation, a pickup truck without license plates emerged at high speed from the woods. The officials followed and found a dozen big black and white bags labeled in the Vietnamese language scattered along the side of the road. Officials lay in wait for several hours, but nobody came to pick up the bags. Officers then seized the bags, which contained 466 kilograms of marijuana. The marijuana, which could have been sold for 15,000 to 20,000 baht a kilogram, was worth in total about 7 million baht. Police suspect it was smuggled from the neighboring country and destined for Phuket. The drug was delivered to